Okay. Emperor Plant is the level number 8.
Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions. Quiet. Did you hear that? This is Lee. Give me status. Always clear. There's nothing here, Sam. What the hell? Son of a bitch! Lee, I'm swinging around west.
Pieces by the dust.
Warning, cooling rod 2 offline. main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
Is that? I would say.
Engineered in the Alpha Lab's molecular compactor. I believe with the ongoing compaction research, we will reach our goal of 3 times the plasma storage currently available in standard ammo packs. I would also like to mention that all of the employees here at the Enpro plant have been very helpful and quite eager to accommodate all of my requests. For security reasons, I've locked the plasma gun and the extra ammo in locker 063 with door code 972. End of lock.
Thank you. The grabber. take care here. Careful. These bitches. fucking flashlight. Did it.
Service technician. Since Private Swenson wigged out, shot up that drink machine, then lit himself up with a plasma gun, we've all been a bit nervous. All of us in maintenance knew he was losing it. Finally, when that darn drink machine wouldn't accept his credits, he lost it. Started swearing up and down. You had to laugh when that machine lit up, but before any of us could react, He fed himself enough plasma to power an office building. There wasn't enough head to clean up. Just vapor. It's a bad thing to happen to anyone. Anyway, I know with all the psych problems we've had lately, we need the additional security, but when the guards start going nuts, I don't know, all this extra weapons and ammunition. I mean, do we really need so much firepower laying around? Well, a couple of us decided to lock up all of the unsecured plasma rounds we could find. The code is 734. I think we'll all sleep a bit better tonight knowing it's locked up.
They locked the plasma and this. Oh, it's the end of this level. Okay. That was very short.